Okay, you just moved, so. Yeah, he moved here. So, yeah. I don't know the purpose of that one. Oh, well, bruh. Okay, then. Oh, I can still check him first. That'd be better. Now, oh, dang it. I thought he had to lose his queen, but then I saw this here. Oh, or that. That was a bad idea. I guess I'll move here. I think it's the best move, right? I don't want to blunder my queen though, so I gotta be careful. He castled, what? Wait, why'd he castle? Oh, almost everywhere move is dead. Okay, well. Let's move it here. It's the only place I can move without killing my bishop, so. Okay. And his pawn forked me. Okay, okay. Well, I've never seen that. Okay. Well, I guess I had to save one, but I'm just gonna save the knight. Okay. Expected. If only this queen was here, then I could fork. Wait, what? If only the queen was there, then I could fork them like this. That way, what? Never mind, that wouldn't work anyways, okay. If he does kill this, I could kill it. Then he would kill it. But if he does kill this, I'll just kill it with my pawn, so I don't need to worry about it. I think. For now, at least. Let's see if he'll just trade a queen, I guess. I'm not gonna risk it, actually. I need it right now. So, I don't really have any knights and bishops, only one knight left, and that's it. So he has the advantage right now, because, yeah. Yeah. I'll just see if he trades queen. Let's see. I don't think he will, though. I think so, right? Right? Let's see. Okay, he did. He's still 2 points ahead, though. So, yeah. Okay, I guess. I'm gonna see if he draws, because I don't think anyone's gonna have enough. Let's see. I guess I'm with that. Okay then. I should have kept that queen, actually. Dang it. Okay. Because if I got rid of this pawn and that knight, I could protect my queen with the rook and then move it here. Checkmate. That would be nice. Okay. So yeah, you move that, okay. Are they trying to fork my rooks, I think? Go here. I mean, he can't really move anywhere to do that right now, but I can, so yeah. Oh wait, no, I just blundered. Okay then. I'm resigning, I can't like actually let's see if he even takes it first, maybe. Maybe he just won't notice. I think this is trying to trade a lot of stuff, honestly. This guy's just willing to trade everything, I think, right now. Okay, then. Well, yeah. Why does he not want to draw? I think this is a drawed game for me. I'm just going to open up his three pawns here for attacks. In a way, somewhere. He's the only one with a chance of winning unless I get a pawn here. To become a queen. That's gonna be hard though. Let's see. Or just move. Okay, never mind. Actually, has a lot more time than me left. Never mind. I only have 12:50. He has 14:50. So, I'm just gonna ask him for a draw again. What is he doing? He's not. Okay, well, I guess I'll wait. Okay, he did kill it, just wrong way, I guess. I think he knows what I'm doing. Maybe he's trying to see. I mean, honestly, I think the best move would to just move this here, your king, because if I do this, and then I kill that, you can kill my rook, so. And then I'll pretty much forfeit, but yeah. Okay, let's go. I don't know if he's gonna move anytime soon, let's see. Ivan. Nothing shady happening. Ivan, there we go. Yep. His king is not on the board. Ivan, don't worry about it. Okay, fine. Is he gonna move? I'm so confused right now. Like, is he gonna move or not? I'll cut the video and see you guys when he moves.